Hey guys, welcome to our live reaction for Renai Boukun, Episode 1. I'm Helsey and joining me is Kerry.
Hi guys, I'm Getty.
Alright, so new season, new anime, new. I have no idea what this is, anime. Alright, so I sort of read the description, but I can't remember. It was that interesting. Well, me and Caddy both saw the trailer and it was like weird, I think.
Was.
I think this is one of the. Was this the one with the incest tag?
No, I don't think so. That was the other anime. The
Right,
one
right.
that says the incest relationship of the season, but not this one.
Okay, not the incest one, right. Anyway, without further ado, we'll just start in 3, 2, 1, go. Who?
I know Seiji-san or something.
What?
Really?
What the hell was that?
Wow, this anime really cut to the chase.
Usually there's a bit more build up than that, but okay.
Seiji Aino. Oh, that's his name. I thought that was his title or something.
Why was the choice yes and yes?
But yes, in Japanese.
The highest yes in Japanese, and then the other choice was yes.
There is different then. Man, this girl looks like someone from Precure.
There's quite a few female characters in here.
Four.
Also, why is the one giving the warning a Shinigami? Like,
I mean,
wouldn't
who
the
else?
Shinigami want you to die?
Maybe she's being overworked because there's too many people dying lately? Not lately.
But she's overworked, so she takes time to visit this guy and tell him to not die.
Yeah, probably take more work. It's just more work to collect his soul.
There you go, the main character is saved.
So the chick with red hair, has Kukri's sword. That's awesome.
The hell? What?
Oh. No, it's Kisu no Oto. That not belong to what is it? Cineplex? No.
Netflix
What the
now?
hell? Yeah, Netflix. Then why did you write his name?
Wait, you're the one who's gonna die?
Then why do you write his name? So can he kiss her just? Just kiss him when he's sleeping. Like a creeper.
I mean, she can go through doors and bodies, so.
Oh, okay.
Who are you again?
Could be. Oh yeah, man, this could be blackmail. Be careful, guys. Don't do it, man. She's clearly a vampire.
Yeah, he did it. Wait, what?
That means you have to click to
kiss
the
What
Prime
the
Minister. Oh,
hell?
holy crap!
You said within 24 hours, not within 24 seconds. What the hell?
So just write the other one then you won't die. Oh crap.
So you can just kiss whoever you want, I guess?
Oh my god, the TV. Then
No,
just watch the
seriously.
other guy's name. Ew. Like Justin Bieber or something? So else, he will die too? Or it's just her?
No, he'll just become a forever version.
Oh crap.
So yeah, his maturity will die, I guess, in a sense. That's
her hair
some
is red and
extreme.
her name is Akane.
That's some extreme breast bouncing. For someone who's not even moving.
Maybe she doesn't wear a bra. Man, her breast bouncing sounds like basketball.
Oh yeah, can other people see her or just him?
Really? Oh crap, man.
So what's happening here? Is she actually yandere?
She's gonna pull her kukri sword and kill them.
She looks like extra yandere.
Oh shit. She's gonna S-pull them.
Wait, what do you mean she? They're not going out yet.
Holy shit, she pulled Kukuri sword from her ass.
So is this actually like Yandere Simulator, the anime?
From her ass. Gurka knife? Oh. No, loli girl.
Oh, what the?
Oh, shit, she's dead.
Also, can you like
Wait, that's all?
put your bloomers back on or something?
Nah, dude, she's facing a serious situation. Her loved one is kissing a loli. Or I just assume she's loli.
I wouldn't call her cute after that, what just happened just now.
And he just write her name, I mean this Shinigami's name, so he can just kiss her and then we'll be done with this anime. Oh yeah.
I guess.
You think the same as me then? Okay. But I don't want. Oh shit. Wait, but it doesn't work a while ago. So what's happening now?
I have no idea. Also, why is she like extra scary? Holy shit.
Man, I like this girl. Because of her swords. His gaze was so hot, it's burning.
So, just making sure, is this voiced by Kanahana? Because, you know, it's been a while that Kanahana's been voicing psycho girls, and this sort of fits the bill.
Don't go for Kanahana with me, because I don't know shit.
I'll go check after this, if I remember.
Nah, she's just playing dead, right?
Wait, what?
Did she write her name in the kiss note, so they just kiss? Yeah, she did.
Oh?
Wait, so that princess is gonna marry Isar?
Apparently?
Oh shit.
Wait, sorry, you're Cupid or something instead?
Man, she has weird hobbies for Angel.
For a Cupid, huh?
What the hell?
Why?
Why?
Why? Wasn't it supposed to work the other way around?
Why are they still alive then?
I guess as long as they've kissed, it's fine.
Oh shit! Yeah, he's dead. What the hell? Oh,
this
I like
is
the pilot's
very
design.
Weird.
Oh my god.
Why do you want to live here?
Man, this is like Resident Evil.
Wait, I thought you're their child. What the hell is that?
Oh my god, it's Jin Man again. Or is it a cat? Oh, it's a cat!
I'm scared. I was not prepared for this.
Oh. What the hell? I think his emoto gonna be a scary one.
I think her emoto is gonna be put into this love triangle, into a love square soon.
Well, we'll be building harem plan.
What the hell?
Holy crap.
How are you getting that kukri knife so easily into here anyway?
It's Aspol. The power of Yandere. He's stabbing him in front of everyone.
Yeah, but he's not dying, so...
Oh, sweet.
Temporarily.
That means you can fight Evangelion and stuff.
What a nice 180 degree.
Huh.
Maybe I need to borrow that note.
No, you have to fill it in regularly, I think.
No, oh, like I need to get coupled with someone fucking soon.
Like this guy. How about you just couple everyone with everyone?
I mean,
what's his name again? Blue? No, it's not Blue. Blue is the cat.
Can this one also see her?
I think so. She's like track your descent or something. And then she kissed him. Oh, not yet. I was expecting a kiss there.
But what? Why? Actually,
No, not the kiss note. It's not like it's oh, holy shit, she's writing something. This is bad.
She think it's the death note or something?
How does she know about the kiss note? What?
What the hell?
Is he an Asper or something? Wait, he's a Precure.
So, did they kiss? I like how the Cupid's just there, just to put the music box.
Oh, yeah, he is. Well, she's half angel. They're gonna kiss, right? Oh.
What's happening?
That must be pure power.
So, oh, wait, so you like him as well?
Oh yeah, that's what you wrote. So... Yes, like the prime ministers. Man, she really does not wear a bra.
Oh, she wants to be with Akane instead. Wait, what?
Man, this anime feels random.
I mean, she's been feeling it ever since before the notebook was filled.
That's why she has Kukuri's word. Yeah, I guess.
Wait, what?
How does it work? Holy shit.
The hell? So I guess Seiji stays with only Akane and Guri, but or not.
This is too lovely situation.
So how many swords do you actually have?
Infinite peace.
Two,
So that pink
four.
haired one is his sister, right?
Maybe?
Man, this anime is pretty random.
Pretty weird.
Should we
But you
stop?
know what? It's interesting.
Okay.
Interesting. We got four characters so far.
Yep.
Gonna be at
Including
least one more.
the Jin Man can that's life. Wait, it's cat, so it's Jin Man Neko or something.
I guess. Who's his sister's name again? Aqua?
Yeah, I think so. I wonder why he's so worried about his sister if his sister is like that.
Maybe just in case she got brainwashed too.
Holy crap, he looks like Devil Man.
What, I guess the angel wings are on his head?
Yes. So, are we getting preview for this anime?
Maybe. So I guess the main two girls will still be these two, I guess.
New Kalkbar? Who's the hair girl? And who's the brown haired kid? And who's that behind the
Maybe
mask?
the couple for the next episode.
Oh yeah, they have to make couples, I forget.
Exactly. So this is like the world God only knows, except for not the main character.
Yeah. Well, okay then.
Okay, I'm sold to this anime. I like it so far. Anyway, that's it for Renai Boukun season, sorry, episode 1. We'll see you guys next week. Bye.